Two former Oklahoma County jail guards sentenced for punishing inmates with a popular children's song. Gregory Cornellman Butler Jr. and Christian Charles Miles pleaded no contest to misdemeanor cruelty charges for the 2019 incident. The two were accused of forcing inmates at the Oklahoma County Jail to stand while handcuffed and listening to children's songs on repeat, including Baby Shark. Butler and Miles were put on probation for 2 years and fined $200.